here and test your turbine for its energy output.
The KidWind competition is a challenge for middle school and high school students where they present to a panel of judges and they talk about how they designed their wind turbine, what their knowledge level is about wind energy. And we have a 4-foot by 4-foot by 4-foot wind tunnel at the competition. We measure how much energy they produce in a certain test period. A big takeaway is the collegiate experience to actually be immersed in Penn State environment. This is a really great opportunity for kids to have a challenge that they can really wrap their arms around. It's both technical, it's got environmental issues. They can dive into it from a multi-dimensional perspective. Having students just come away and feel like we did our best today and, you know, I want to go back there and have ideas for what we'll do next year.
Oh wow, there it goes.
I enjoy seeing what our future all-star STEM students have in store for us. They have a lot of great ideas, and they really always blow me away with what they're doing.